I am going to crash inside the giant hole of cake. Oh dear, the cake exploded, which means I am toast.
Darren, you did not just explode that giant hole of cake, did you? That's it. I am telling your father about this. Honey, come and take a look at this.
Darren, how dare you eat the giant hole of cake that was supposed to be an entry to the long food contest? You are grounded forever, meaning no more cake forever.
Now go to your room now.